We're going to take you to a Jurassic world now to check out a giant from 66 million years ago. And here it comes, the mighty Tyrannosaurus Rex, one of the biggest, meanest and scariest predators ever to roam planet Earth. How big exactly? Well, I'm nearly 2 meters tall. T-Rex was twice as high at 4 meters, and that's just up to its hips. When standing tall, it could reach a height of more than 6 meters. Its length stretching just over 12 meters, about the size of a school bus, and it weighed up to 8 tons. Getting closer now, but not too close, a huge head here containing the most powerful jaw of any dinosaur. And when he opens up like that, a real mouthful. T-Rex's serrated teeth are both sharp and strong enough to crush bones. The biggest tooth ever found measured 30 centimeters. That's why it's considered the king of dinosaurs and the fiercest carnivore. So, what was on the menu? Bad luck for this guy over here, this horned herbivore, the Triceratops. Not exactly small itself at up to 9 meters, but no match for a hungry T-Rex. And experts believe T-Rexes sometimes even ate each other. You can see evidence of all this yourself when real T-Rex fossils go on display for the first time in New Zealand.